Ladies and gentlemen, Dining with Dogs, record release.
boys. I'm at it almost 40 years. And the beast has claws and nails and teeth that grow longer and sharper every goddamn day. You want to fight back, but you can't. Because if you do, the beast will snap your spine in two pieces. So you give in. And then you sit in front of the tomb, sipping a beer, hoping and praying that she'll fall asleep first. Or that you die of a truly sudden and massive heart attack.
So the sirens stole to the day is like our 20-year anniversary for me, this dude right here, and this dude back here, playing together in bands. And this is Craig's second practice. Way to go, Craig. you want to come out and say a word or two? Cello?
Hey, guys. I'm Julia. Thanks for being with us again. Happy Sunday, everybody. Me and Cello here, Dining with Dogs. Their album just came out. I listened to it today while cleaning house and doing my hair color. It was great. I love the title track. Here's the album, Dining with Dogs, The Problem with Friends. And I'm not going to drop it like I did with the Beaumonts one. But it's a great album. They sound really good. I love the vocals. Thank you, Craig. Thank you, Marcos. Thank you, Josh Paul, one of our own sound guys, extraordinaire sound guys. And, of course, Mark on vocals. And Petrie's here. He's about to do a shot. I'm still not drinking. Cello, you want to say something to the fans? Thanks, everybody, for donating.
Yeah, thank you, everybody. Thank you for dining with dogs. Mark, I've known Mark.
We're dying.
I've known Mark almost 30 years now. Pretty approaching that, anyway. Yeah.
Getting there, yeah. For sure.
But anyway.
I used to be the roadie for cellos, man, when we were in high school. That's true. I didn't know how to play yet, so I just show up and load their gear.
But anyway, thank you so much, everybody. It's been a fucking great weekend. Thank you for all the bands that have played so far. And don't forget, buy their merch. All the shit's on the little ticker thing at the bottom.
Donations.
Yeah, donations. You want to say about that? Cheers, Jack Daniels.
Yes, we hate to keep asking people for money, but thank you for donating as much as you have this far. And we're doing it again. We've got next Friday, we've got Amplified Heat on the 22nd. And Sunday is Jesus Christ Superfly. And then Friday the 29th is Chili Cold Blood. I love Chili Cold Blood. Spacing. All right, we're going to finish some more music and continue with this set. And I love the intro, so if you didn't catch it, the video will be up after the live stream is over. And rewatch. Thanks, guys.
So this is our song, The Problem with Friends, from the new record. Everything we played so far is on the new record because we only have one record. How about that?
Yeah.
be for what happens if the United States fails. But the United States of America needs to fail. The U.S. dollar needs to fail. There is no hope for any of us unless that oppression, that straitjacket, that iron mask in which we are forced to live is removed. Consciousness has not evolved to the point where people realize that money is nothing. Here's the cruelest joke. What does it say on here? In God we trust. This is God. This is the God that's dying. This is the fucking God that means nothing.
Thank you.
last time we got to play at Lost Well. That's our record. Hey, chillin'. We played it Today's the Day cover. There's a video of it on the internet of us playing with Steve on Friday the 13th, right before all the shit hit the fan. Or I guess as shit was hitting the proverbial fan. Anyway, we're gonna play it again. Some of our friends didn't get to see us do that. This goes out to Steve and all the tour warriors.
Number four. Thanks, Dining with Dogs. Don't forget, raffle, Venmo at Lostwell, $10, specify for the raffle. June 1st is the deadline for it. Thank you ever much. Thank you ever much. I think too much Jack Daniels. All right. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much.